Alright, looks like we're going live. So we'll see how long this goes. I'm not feeling very well, unfortunately, but, you know, that's not an excuse not to do this, so. We will start here in just a second. So we'll do face cam this time, too. Hello, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Vase Plays Dark Souls 2. We are doing, I hope, The Last Giant. We'll see how that all goes, but let's start into it, shall we? And apologies if you guys don't want the face cam. This is on the stream, obviously, so we'll see how that goes. We unlocked the... Oh yeah, let's... We should have another spell. Nope, we only have this one. So it's no good. We should be able to do what we need to do. Time for Va to relearn all the controls. It's been a little couple days since I've played last. And I'm not feeling very well, so. And indeed, we have our shortcut open. That's very nice. So down we go. It's nice that this is not a trap. Kill Salenlanders. Okay. Good morning, Doom. Sure. Seems like a good idea. Oh, we should probably not get hit by that again. Well, good morning! It's a lot of souls to lose. Kind of annoyed at myself. Fuck those. Sure. That went way worse than I thought it would. And by way worse, it's totally my fault. Whoops. Yeah, I know. That was dumb. Down. Yep, that's what happens, I suppose. I don't like how we can't fast travel. Yeah, man, I told you, it's all cool, you know. We should probably go and rest the bonfire to get full. If I had to. Later, sucker. It's weird that they can't walk up as well. So, I don't know. So let's, you know, try to not suck. So, read my opinion towards summons. Oh yeah? They're everywhere. The sun barrel a few times. No, they are here. That is for sure. And with Steam, it's fantastic. It's good to hear. I like the guy walking around. I also like how you attack his knee. It was a little, perhaps a little too close for comfort. You'll excuse me while I get my ass murdered. Back up, Va. Oh, okay, it's dead, actually. Hey, Vacant! I also... Why not aim for the chest? Oh, I don't know. No idea. It's a good question. I don't actually have an answer. It's dead, though. So... Nice job, thank you. You know what? Yeah, no, not loading a video anymore. Whoa! There's a lot of summon signs. Yeah, that's what everyone is saying. Let's go up. Welcome back, Vacant. Let's sit back a little bit. Really didn't miss much, just me dying like a scrub. Stop it. It's incredibly easy for mages. The final boss, no spoilers, is incredibly easy for mages. Awesome. Hey, Vacant, how's it going? Hope you are having a good day. Shit cheap for me, Lee. Let's return to Majula for a little while. No. It was easy for me, Lee, too. Dark Souls 2 is easy overall. Sure? Okay. Oh, there you are.
Bearer of the curse. Seek souls. Larger, more powerful souls. Seek the king. That is the only way.
Do you not see this?
Let this land swallow you whole, as it has so many others.
Lady, I got, like... I don't have one of those, so... You can just choose not to when you use a shield. Guard break. I have no idea what Chad is talking about, but that's cool. That's nothing new. Hey, buddy.
You. Stand back. This is dangerous work. The name's Lenigrast. Just a simple blacksmith. And you are? Another useless traveler. A man ought to labor with his feet planted firmly in the earth. Not roam around like you flirtatious vagabonds. Oh, what does it matter? Go on, show me what you've got. Your equipment. Let me have a look. But do it quick.
Thanks, man. Jeez, okay, man. I like an active chat. Fuck that. So I got the soldier's key. Those rats are here. Cat's in here. The cat was in here. Oh, there it is.
Oh. Who are you again? No, I'm not serious. You do have a rather pleasant scent. The type I'm quite fond of.
Wow, you are really early on. You only need 15k souls, 4 S's, and 12 vit. And yes, and I can make it down there. I'm sure I could.
Nothing suited you, I presume?
No, nothing suited me. Just...
Well, that's dismaying.
Shh. Weird cat person thing. You only need 15k souls, 4 S's, and 12 vit. Down there after the last giant. I don't know, man. I'm just exploring and looking around. But yes, I am very early on. I haven't played. I'm not doing a lot of backlog. Because I'm going to do most of it, you know, on stream and stuff. Because I want to involve you guys. The viewer. Because I love you. There we go. I don't have 12 vit, though. I don't think. I actually don't know. Yeah, one of the things I'm really happy... they said don't worry about it, just plenty of options. One of the things that I really like about Dark Souls 2 so far is just kind of how... The exploration seems to be, I don't know, a little bit more fun. I don't necessarily feel like I'm forced to go any one direction, Voss. Why aren't you wielding spells offhand? Because I want to use a shield in the other hand. I guess that's not a good excuse, but...
See that statue? Guess me that Willie's. You stare at it for long enough, it starts to look alive. Ach, it just doesn't seem quite right. There are no craftsmen around these parts. Hey, you don't think a real live person was turned to stone, do you?
Have you even... No, I have not tried to go down... the hole. Not yet. This one solid statue. I'm required to head and then be wary of an ambush. Be wary of an ambush. The hell is that? Okay, he's angry is what he is, and we're probably going to die. Yep. Yikes. Where they are, or something else. Can I tell Voss about illusionary walls? Something about them. Yikes! Poison is not effing around in this game. Oh, let's go get our soul stain back. Luckin had a message telling me what is needed to be done. That was kinda brutal, actually. I think that would be fair. It's something that sucks more if you've played the previous game. You guys do whatever you feel needs to be done. That guy was seriously unhappy to me. There are new illusionary walls, okay? That guy was, you have to interact with the walls. Okay? Okay, that time you didn't get to kill me. You jerk. Just press interact if a message tells you to. Or if you think it's a fishy wall. Okay, I'm supposing you're telling me this. Oh, I got Lloyd's Talisman, cool. I suppose you're telling me this because... Oh! Listen for bonfires. Okay. I just have a feeling you're telling me this because I'm close to one. Or am I just being paranoid? Because I see doors up there. Be wary. I wish I'd read that a little bit. Tough enemy ahead. Oh, yes, was not in relation to what I was saying. It was in relation to what chat was saying.
See that statue?
Yeah, I know, buddy. Man. I see that! Nope, that's why I said he can say stuff. Oh, okay. Just making sure. At least none that I'm aware of. And man, I really wanted to be human for most of this, but... Poison is not effing around this time. Like how everyone has their own little tricks. Oops, sorry. There's a bit of lag on the... cam. I used to always be human, but I'm not telling. Yeah, don't spoil anything, it's cool. Ask three people how to solve certain locations, etc. That's cool to know. That's an abuse. Yeah, this is one of the covenants. Victor's Stone. Stop doing that because it was so fucking cheap. Really need to learn how to like turn off the the filter. And the webcam is having some interaction problems. Sorry. Or is it just the fact that I'm dropping frames? I've dropped a couple. Okay. It's a shame. There are other ways to lessen the hurt, but evies are found rather often. Let's go explore crazy land here. I'm gonna sneeze. Apologies. If you get new items, read their descriptions. That one is a lifesaver. Okay. Okay. Only people who complain are the people who didn't figure it out on their own and died too much. That'd probably be me. All right, up, up, up. Oh yeah, that only brings me here. Thought I knew where I was going, but apparently I do not. Oh, there it is. Or can't use hashtag kind of trolling. Ah yes, Hyde's Tower of Flame. That works, no hints. This thing is like terrifyingly big. I'm gonna fall right the hell off. Hey buddy, how's it going? I do like the new attack effects. I don't know, come on. You can fall off. That'd make me... Yeah, fall off! Surprise! I haven't gone anywhere, friend. Probably a little overconfident on my end, apologies. So question, are you going to do mage only or hexes? Did you ever read? You guys have missed 3 episodes of the Let's Play. Just saying. And I don't know if I'm gonna do hexes. I have no idea. Don't really know what that means, to be honest. Hey, you have a really large mace of some variety. Yeah, that's probably not going to do us a lot of good to get hit by. That came a little bit closer than I would have liked, probably. Hit him, thank you. Let Dark Souls teach him how to pay attention. Sublime Bone Dust. Oh no, wait, whoops. I don't know. Yay, human effigy! Should I be killing these things? Is that what they're saying? I mean, I got a cracked blue eye orb, which is for the penitent. Or from the book, the people who go after people from the Book of Sin. I don't think you did, I don't know. Okay, I should. Okay. That brought this guy back. That's gonna be a barrel of laughs. Oh yeah, that's right in the face. Which is my most valuable part. Oh! Yep, died like a scrub. Should I be killing these things? I don't know, should you? I don't know! You tell me! Let me read what your items do for once. Which item? I have quite a few. And again, you've missed 3 episodes of the Let's Play. I know what the herbs do. Is that what you were asking? Yeah, I died. That is a nice forward stab you have there. I love how once you get locked in combo it gets worse. I like the improved attack combos. Make it only worse in many cases. Don't turn your back on me. And they seem quite happy to murder me, so I suppose. What item do you want me to read, Doom? Because I've read plenty of them. That mace guy is gone. Hey man. I heard that. If you get once from an enemy, you got 2. I have no idea. I got the cracked blue eye orbs. I got 1. Invade the world of the guilty. Yeah, I know. That's not a surprise. And there's nothing new that I can see. Oh, sublime bone dust. Oh, burn and bonfire to upgrade SS flask. Okay, cool. Block SS recovery within limited time. Right. Temporarily boost luck. No, I see what he means. Yep. Yeah, I found it. Cool. Nope, that's the first time I got a bone dust. So, Doom was correct. I only got one though, so. I don't know why you're not attacking me. That actually concerns me just a little bit. Well, those guys are not nearly as that guy right there is not nearly as polite. Ignore those. You will really run into problems if you don't look up stuff. This guy is not nearly as polite as the other guy. But you can come here and play with me. I'm down with that. I like your sword. Now you'll read what I'm says. I have been, it's just I didn't read that one. Oh yeah, they are unhappy with me. Right, Va. Probably not. Yeah. Don't attribute to skill what blind luck can easily explain. I think that's the name of my. I think that's the best way to put my let's play. Are you still friendly? Are we still cool? We're still cool. He and I are buds. We're bros. I have no idea where this guy went. And that actually concerns me more than anything else. Oh. We're not bros.